During the course of the presentation, why this bike, why this product heralds a new era for us in state with you all guys. Before I start, warm welcome to our GM General Manager South, Mr. Ashwin Jaikant, who is privileged to be here with us. I welcome our Hyderabad dealer friends, Mr. Babul Kothari and Mr. Rohit Kothari. Both are almost. So without further ado, let me start. What we are sharing with you in this next few minutes is in two parts. As we met, say, in January, we met a couple of times last year. So I'll take you how Bajaj has done well over last financial year. And in the second part is how, what and how are we going to take it forward in this next coming months. So what are the BAL actions in 2012-13? Before that, what comes to your mind when you read or hear the word sports? The first thing is Pulsar. The entire category was born with Pulsar. The era of motorcycling is before 2001 and after 2001. Before 2001, there were motorcycles and there were commuter motorcycles and there were commuter motorcycles. There was no other category. Pulsar launched in November 2001, heralded the era of sports bikes. So Pulsar is undisputed king of sports. It has been the leader for last 10 years. So what did we do? First of all, we enjoyed it with all of you, and then our engineers went one step ahead and launched the 200 NS last year. Pulsar 200 NS was launched in 2012-13, which will mark the leadership decade for the coming 10 years. It had the first liquid cooled engine, it had the first triple spark engine, it had the four valve. So one visual which you all remember when we met last time is NS is the next step of leadership in sports. Can you give me dual shock absorbers there? Can you give me a flatter profile seat for a comfortable pillion riding experience? In India, you know how many people ride on a bike. If I make it for a single rider, it's not going to cut ice with many. But if I give a experience which is comfortable for his family, then half the job is done. So with this consumer need, which was identified, and mostly the feedback came from most of us in Andhra itself, the Discover 125T, the idea was generated here. What is this all about? We'll quickly take you through three key things: sporty, muscular styling, what advanced powerful engine it still has, and what are the premium features and technology it offers. It has this muscular tank with a chisel with features. It has this aggressive fairing, retaining the sporty look with a sharp-edged headlamp. As I told you, longer sporty seat which is made flatter now for retaining the style but having that comfort. A DTSI engine already offers 26% faster combustion than a normal single spark. What we have done here is we have combined it with four valve system. What does a four valve system do? Most of you who are avid riders, if you ride this four valve engine, you can feel the lightness of the engine. You can feel the lightness of the power which you get it. There's no heaviness which comes on the riding part of it. So in this bike, we get a benefit of 12.5 PS. That's the highest power in its class. We have corrugated fins on the head and the block. See, on the left side is the conventional straight fin engine. It has its limitations in cooling. It has its limitations in the hot weather. What our bike has it? Corrugated fin engine on the Discover 120. What are features and technology it will have? It retains the gas-filled nitrox suspension. It has a special disc brake for faster cooling and efficient braking. All of you know, higher the number of gears, better the riding experience. So here we are giving you 5 gears. And it has a flicker-free DC headlamp. What the other three things, most of you is visible and you know it. The flicker-free DC headlamp, for those of you who don't know, let me tell you, when you ride a bike, when you start it, the lamp has a connection directly to the RPM. It flickers. If you have it on a higher RPM, it gives a longer brightness. Here in flicker-free DC headlamp, even if the bike is stationary or it is riding at 100 km/h, it will give the same brighter illumination. So this is one of the features of this bike. How do we compare against competition? What I'm going to show you right now will be the single most important slide for all of you, because this at a glance shows how we are miles ahead of the rest. This is not only what a company is talking about, it is what actual features are on the bike. So let me take it against the nearest competition. As I told you, we are four wall DTSI. The others are boring two wall non-DTSI. We have a class leading highest 12.5 PS power, which is 30% greater than the competition. Torque is the highest in this, so it gives you more pickup at a very effortless riding condition. We have 5 gears against 4 of the competition. Suspension is Nitrox twin shock absorbers. whereas the others are twin, but there is no nitrox there, so it gives you more comfort. There's a petrol disc brake so that it cools faster, it gives a better braking efficiency. There's a standard electric start, so you don't have to pay anything over and above the price for it. DC flicker free headlamp is standard on this bike, it is not available on the others. Standard alloy wheels, so again, everything packaged in the price itself. So there's nothing which has to be value added, there's nothing which is you have to pay anything extra on it. Wheel base, the longest in its class, so more stable on any riding condition. Ground clearance, the highest in its 165 mm, so better safety across all road conditions. And the icing on the cake, or the cherry, or the finale, all this comes at 53676X showroom, which is 1300 lesser than Shine, which is about a full 1000 rupees lesser than Glamour. So all this, if this is not value for money, I don't know what it is. So all of you who know us, if we are able to offer you better features, better technology, it doesn't come at the cost of the consumer. It comes at its most optimum offering. It will be available in 4 colors, brilliant blue, red, and 2 black with different decals. So let me just try to recap. The sporty evolution of commuter category is happening. Bajaj is known as a sporty, it will give you the best sports bike, Pulsar. It will also not be behind in giving you the sporty experience in commuting bike. Discar 128T is the culmination of 120C power and sporty styling and comfortable seating with the 4-valve DTSI engine. So along with ST, along with 100T, what you get here is the 125T, which completes the Discover platform for now.